Can I ask you a question, Doc? What were you hoping to achieve with your little subterfuge? I mean, Captain Lasky put a lot of faith in you.
Yes, his hospitality speaks wonders.
Come on, Doc. What has keeping secrets ever really gained you?
What is hidden can be useful.
Such as?
Such as the phrase, undid iridium.
UNSCAI override instructions active, Dr. Catherine Halsey.
Roland, tell the guards outside that Captain Lasky has requested my presence in his ready room. Then block all further communications.
Yes.
Captain has to see you, Doctor. Have a seat, Doctor.
Thank you, gentlemen. You may go.
Roland, give me full access to this terminal.
Yes, Dr. Catherine Halsey.
The Didact's hand. If people would just share things with me, I could solve all the world's problems. Send everything the UNSC has on the librarian to my datapad.
Yes, Dr. Catherine Halsey.
This is all my own research. I need new information. Anything that has been kept from me.
Only one data point exists that is not your own research. Debriefing of Master Chief Petty Officer Spartan 117, post-New Phoenix incident.
John? Roland, prep a Pelican for immediate launch. And patch this terminal into the comm systems infiltrated by the artifact.
Doc, whatever you did to me! Yes, Dr. Catherine Halsey.
Jewel M'Dama.
Yeah, Catherine Halsey.
We have played your game quite long enough. And we are both out of time.
In our previous conversation, you mentioned assistants. Who but the Didact's hand could offer me a Promethean soul? What we both want, Jewel. Librarian. A powerful name for me as well as you. Librarian was very fond of humans. Did you know that?
That was a dirty trick, Doc. My turn now.
Stay right where you are, Doctor.
Dr. Halsey, I've underestimated you long enough. A cryotube should hold you until...
John's alive. He was here, on this ship. Nobody told me he was alive.
Hold the line! Nothing gets past!
Commander Palmer, report!
Out of busy, Captain! Nuts are facing to the artifact!
Don't worry, we'll keep them contained in the hangar!
Too late! They're here too! Halsey! Come on, stop them!
Captain Lasky, to all hands, battle stations, this is not a drill!
Lasky!
Marking the next target for you now.
Captain Lasky, to all hands, battle stations, this is not a drill!
The hell was that? Crimson, I'm gonna try and figure out what's going on. Be right back.
Commander Palmer to all Spartan fire teams. Infinity has been boarded. Every fire team that can hear this transmission, fall back to Infinity and help with defense. Palmer out.
Crimson, Infinity has been boarded. We're under attack. I'm canceling your op and bringing you home. on sit rep on our invaders. Prometheans appearing all over the ship. No means to stop them at the moment. Position.
I need him a little further down the hill, Spartan.
Hear that, Crimson? Move! Dalton, you online? Roland, comms with Dalton are down. What ordnance have we got packed for launch planet side?
Not a whole lot, but there are a few things in the chute. I'll send them Crimson's way now.
Roland, I've got my sidearm in hand.
Here's the coordinates where I'm gonna bring your present. Get on over there. There you go. Have fun, Crimson.
Send Crimson's way.
Pickings are slim, but we've got a couple things left ready to go. Sending it. Crimson, can you clear a landing spot, and I'll clear the skies. Roland, any update?
Rather grim. Multiple casualties across all decks. Just get Crimson back here as fast as you can.
Crimson! Well, hop up here!
Crimson, do what you can to get that Phantom off Murphy's tail. Spartans, use the Mantis's firepower to help Murphy.
Thank you.
news. Covenant ships are inbound on Infinity. How fast do you think you can get here?
Flying this crate as fast as I can, Spartan. The only way we'll get there faster is for Crimson to get out and push.